So, without perfect. So, do you want to have a photo up on stage? Yeah. Thank you, Kriti. Now we would like to hear from you.
Firstly, thank you all for coming. It's been a very, very great association. It's a very rare brand, as I think the first in this category, name-wise, that you can't really recall too many names. But when I saw their creatives, when I saw the kind of stuff that they had, the quality of the products and what they had in their mind, how they wanted to come in the market, how they wanted to, what exactly they wanted to convey in their campaign, I was really, really impressed. And that's what exactly kind of made me associate with this brand. When it comes to your bed linen and your bath products, where your towels, your bathrobes, your bed sheets, your quilts, your cushion covers, these are the things that you need to be like really comfortable to your body. You don't want them to be harsh on your skin. You don't want them to be dull in color. We actually kind of spend a lot of time, a lot of intimate moments, as I would say, in our with our bathrobes, with our, like, for example, today I was actually getting my makeup and hair done in my bathrobe because it's just easier to get into your outfit then. And whether, you know, the bed sheets are concerned, I always like them to be very comfortable. I often, while sleeping, kind of cover my face with it. So I need it to be like very comfortable and very soft to my skin. And so the Trident products are really comfortable. They're very soft. They're very, very good quality. They have a wide range. They have organic products as well, made from, speaking about it, because I've actually had the tour and each and every detail of it is stuck in my head. But yeah, talking about the campaign again, Trident, they had their thing, An Affair to Remember. So as I said, it's about moments. It's about those dreamy moments that you spend in your towel, in your bathrobe, in your bed sheets. It's about the fun moments that you spend on your bed, just laughing away, just being in your own zone, your own thoughts. Like you can see, it's not really posy as, you know, a model campaign posy. It is more about just being in your, we're just thinking about something and smiling while we're taking off our towels and having a cup of coffee, just very light and very intimate. So yeah, that's Trident, that's their campaign for you guys, and I really, really hope that you all like it. And I started using their products and I'm in love with them, so I hope you use them too. Thank you so much.
So Kriti, if you have to pick your favorites from the bath and home linen collection, what would they be?
It is very difficult to pick one, but they have these bathrobes that have a very beautiful and pretty lacy embroidery on the neck, which I really liked, and I've never seen something like that before. Also, they have certain towels which have a sort of embroidery or a print, I don't know what to call it, in technical terms, but it is very pretty and it doesn't really look like a towel sometimes. We actually shot it like your, like I was telling them, is it a towel or is it a like a shawl or something that I'm wrapping around, because it's so pretty. So that, and today I saw the kids section, which is very cute and adorable. Even there, they are special towels for gymming, because usually gym towels, we don't really have gym towels. So usually what we use is either the hand towels that we have in our bathrooms, which are not that long that you can wrap them around your neck. They're very short. So they have the perfect size and very good colors in it. So yeah, there are too many of them.
Perfect. And Prithi, if you happen to walk into your bedroom, what would you prefer? Geometric designs?